Maintenance comes from milk, because every day we sell milk of 30,000 plus. We get money from quail eggs or poultry eggs. That one we calculate like 100 per day.
Per day, yeah.
Then you go to macadamia every day. At least you can sell 1 kilogram of macadamia, which is 100,000 per day. We have visitors who come here every day. At least an average, they pay entry fee. Then even if when they want to eat snacks, juice and what, we also make them. So at least from visitors, we get per day an average of 50,000. Mitwale tano.
E-Farmers, NCO Bulimi, no Bulu.